boy! Hey, boy! Come here, boy! I want to speak with you.
Do something about this?
Okay, I am forced to defend myself, pal.
Hello? Yeah? He's out right now. Alright, yeah, here he is.
Hello?
It's her again.
Mom?
How many times
yeah,
is this?
Off, like, six yeah, times? I turned off the stove. Yeah, I'm sure. Oh yeah, well you're a disappointment to me too. Hello? Yeah. I'm sorry. Don't come home at 8. Yeah, I'll pick up your medicine. Okay. Love you. Bye. Mothers. Ma! You can't! Oh, sorry Chief. Tell him I'm sorry.
Hey, he's sorry. Yeah, Chief. I got murder. I'll transfer you over.
Hello? Murder? Alright, can I have the name? Alright, age, location, quarter mile, sharp shopper. Alright, we'll send somebody right over. Alright, bye. Well, guys, murder on our hands.
So is he okay?
Pablo, he's dead. He's not going to come back. He's dead.
He could be fine. So,
anyway, name, Paco Rodriguez, age 16 to 17. Body's located a fourth of a mile past a sharp shopper in Knox.
Mm-hmm.
So,
my wife goes shopping there quite often.
I heard they got pretty good prices.
Nah, they rip you off.
Okay. Anyway, we should probably get down there.
Alright, let's do this.
Hey, we're going to Dunkin' Donuts?
Why not?
Okay, Tony's buying.
Woo! No, I'm not. That sandwich, we're going.
Switzer.
Yeah.
Think I can get the weekend off.
Why?
Kid's having a birthday.
Well, we're really busy right now, so.
Ah.
Hey, over there.
I said over there.
Yes.
Oh, put it there.
Nice Honda the guy has.
Yeah.
Hmm. Okay, come on. Alright, look around, Zach. There's some evidence. Hey, look for any traces of murder.
Examine the body, I'll look for some evidence.
What?
Found some hair!
Pick it up!
What?
Hey, Switzer.
Yeah.
Hey.
What'd you find?
I want to take a look at this. Hey, it's our murder weapon. Suspect must have threw it in here and try to hide it. I'll secure the weapon. See if we can find some shells.
On it. Hey, Dale, come here. Alrighty. Got a nasty hole here. Yeah. Straight through.
Would have had to been a pretty close range.
Call the morgue. Get him out of here.
Yeah. Alrighty. We got a body that needs to be picked up. Alright. Bye. Set half an hour and we'll be here.
Alright.
Cool.
Alrighty. got some hair samples. I guess take these back to the lab with the gun. Get them analyzed.
Let's do it.
Alrighty.
Alrighty.
Hello.
Hello, sir. Would you like a kid in the can?
I sure would. What is it? How do I get one?
Blood sample. It's a kid plus a can, which would equal a kid in the can.
I'll take one.
Awesome. Try kid in the can. You can also order our kid in the cans up at kidinthecan.com, or you can call us at 1-800-KIDINTHEBOX.com.
But wait! There's more! If you call right now, you can get deluxe kid in the can. 2-in-1! You could possibly be twins! I have no idea! I don't package these things! I don't even know if I'm a person anymore!
What happened? Oh my god! This must be my kid in the can! Oh my god, it's great! It's just what I ordered!
Find the prints.
Yeah.
Good. Found some hair.
All right. I'll process these.
Okay. Good luck.
Yep. All right. Looks like we know who these are from.
I wonder if old Pablo's got that forensics for us.
I don't know. I hope so.
Yeah, me too.
Come on.
I want to get that. Hey.
Andy.
I found out who our murderer is. It's Jason Johnson.
Okay. Guess we can review some personal files on this guy and
yeah, let's just go get the guy. Come on.
Let's go. Don't want you for the weekend. Don't want you for a night. I'm only interested if I can have you for life. Yeah. I know I sound serious. And I'm gonna get me some land. Oh yeah. So don't try to run, honey. Love can be fun. There's no need to be alone when you find that someone. I'm gonna get you while I got you inside.
Guys, it looks like we get this.
Shirt down.
We got this.
Oh.
Jason Johnson under arrest.
Ow, my arms are falling asleep.
Oh, God. No more Dunkin' Donuts for me. Oh. You need more Dunkin' Donuts, Fatty?
Shut up, you're Batman.
Ow.
Yo, I told you this was our court.
It's everybody's court.
Yeah, I bet the dipper.
Hey.
What are you doing about it?
Stop, guys. We're all friends. We can all play together. We can share this court.
Yeah, no, don't you stop it now.
We can share. Okay.
Yeah, why don't we play together?
Oh, all right, Scrooge. Yeah. We'll be friends.
I want to get in on this.
Yeah.
Wake up! What's your name?
What is that, some sort of question?
Yes.
And so it is.
Where were you May 4th
at 2 in the afternoon. That was a Saturday.
I was in La La Land.
Somebody bring me the file on this dude.
Thanks. I have a question for the guy. I have a question for the guy. If you were in La La Land, then why was your DNA found on the murder weapon?
La La Land is a very magical place, sir.
Ow.
Okay, Mr. Johnson, let's see. Ain't looking good for you, buddy. We have your fingerprints on the murder weapon. Your hair was found at the crime
scene. Yeah. What's the damage?
The damage is possible life in prison without parole.
I always don't have to pay anything. Stupid government.
Okay. Do you recognize this man?
Never seen him in my entire life.
I find that hard to believe.
Well, you never believed in imagination, haven't you?
Considering you're the man who murdered him.
What are you talking about, you crazy person?
We found your hair.
We know you did it. Just admit to doing it, and we'll see about striking a deal.
How about no?
Okay. Playing hardball, huh?
I play baseball. Yeah.
Thank you, Batman. Now, there's two ways we can do this. We can drag you out of here and beat you until you confess, or you can just confess now and save us all a lot of trouble.
How about option three, where you give me $100 and I go out of here on my Ferrari?
No.
Well, that's the only chance I'm gonna take.
That's it. Come on.
Oh, God. Where are you taking me?
Come on.
Oh, you're gonna beat me up, aren't you, with your girly arms?
Come on.
You don't have the guts to beat the crap out of me.
You ready to confess now, boy?
I guess you do have the guts, but I'm still not confessing. Yeah.
We know you did it. We have your weapon, and we have like 4 witnesses that say they saw you.
You still can't prove it.
Yes, we can. Our forensic scientist here will explain to you why, aka Batman.
Well, I sampled your DNA and your hair and it traced right back.
Blah, 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 science talk. That's all I am.
Shut up.
Now you can either confess and walk out of here with...
Die before I confess.
We can make that happen.
Well, I bet you can't.
Yes, you can. Do you want to take the chance on that?
I sure as hell would.
This guy ain't talking.
Chief!
Yeah?
He's all yours.
Talk. Dude, you did it. Confess. How about no?
Look, we can do this all day.
I'm sure we can.
Somebody's passed.
I bet you don't. Talk.
We can do this all day. Confess.
I don't care what you say. I'm still not confessing.
Confess.
I was trained by the army not
to
confess.
Look, I'll give you one more chance. Confess.
Confess!
We got another call witnessing you at the murder.
So that's 5, isn't it?
Yes. That's 5 people with perfectly clean backgrounds that had saw you there.
Now I'm bored anyways. Go ahead, take me. I don't give a crap.
Did you commit the murder?
Sure, why the heck not? I don't know.
Yes?
Why is my baby in jail?
You need to settle down.
I can't do it. I'll tell you. You better tell me it's something I want to hear.
Well, he murdered somebody.
He did not. I raised him better than that.
Okay, how you raised him? He still did it.
No, he did not.
Yes, he did.
Let me see the facts.
Yes, he did.
Well, I can't show him to you.
Why can't you?
I can't trust you. You'll take him.
Why? You have to trust me.
I can't trust you.
Oh, then where do we go from here?
I'm going to tell you what happened. He was down the road, you know, and there was a gun situation, and he went to buy a gun, and turned around and shot the other man.
I don't believe it. I want a lawyer.
No.
Yes!
No!
It's my right! It's my right, it's my son's right to have a lawyer.
Go get him. I don't care what you
I shall return.
Go ahead.
She's crazy. She is.
I'll get her.
Jesus.
Man,
don't even create my life.
All right, I better go calm that woman down.
You better. She's
go.
Pretty crazy, man.
I know.
What the heck? I thought she was going to hit me with that. You know what I think? She was aiming for me.
Have a seat, man.
Do you have some water, please?
You can call her.
I need to calm down.
Alright.
I think you owe him an apology.
I'll get to him later. Right now, we have to get down to business. Okay, officer?
Alright. My name's Officer Mclaine.
You know who I am.
Yes, I do. Alright. Where were you at the time of the murder?
Let me get a breather. I was mowing my yard.
Okay. What time was that, man?
Let me guess or think. Oh, I want to say roughly around 2:30, 3 o'clock.
Alright. Where was your son?
He was at a friend's house.
Alright. When did you... Why did we find your son's prints on the gun board?
I have no idea. We had no weapons. I couldn't even begin to tell you. If it is his prints, on the gun? We don't have no weapon. I don't know.
Does your son have passive violence?
Yes, he does. He has a medical condition that needs medication to control his behavior.
What's the problem?
The problem with his behavior,
yeah.
Or with what he's being accused of?
What's he being accused of?
Could you elaborate on
that? Well, I heard past that the neighbor's been had some problems with neighbors.
Yes. Yes. We have no trespassing signs up on our property. And they keep coming over, not paying attention to the signs. And Jason would just go nuts. Yell unwise. No physical contact, nothing. He would just be very vocal about his displeasure.
Okay. How long has this been going on?
Been in the house 3 years. I want to say maybe 2.5 years.
Do you own any weapons?
I personally don't, and that I'm aware of, there's none in our house.
Have any weapons been involved in these reactions with your son and neighbors?
Maybe a few times, but it was our neighbors who had the weapons, not Jason.
Kind of weapons? Or weapons?
Let me think. I've seen a rifle, and there was some knives.
I think everybody's all jealous and cause I'm like the lead singer of the band, dude. And I think everybody's got a freaking problem with me, dude. And they need to take it up with me after the show.
Because these chicks don't even know the name of my band, but they're all on me like they want to hold hands. Cause